Yo mensen van Dutch Gaming en welkom terug bij South Park, The Stick of Truth! Wat fuck ben ik? I'm invisible. You can't see me! Wat is dat? Blijf! You can't see me. I'm behind the woman.
Was that you?
Yeah, it's Finny.
Report any suspicious activity to the police. That's what I do.
Wat is dit eigenlijk? Ik ben daar nog nooit binnen geweest.
I hear CityWalk serving.
Back again, I see. Let me show you our brochure.
Oh, lol. Kan ik daar doorheen? Nou, ik wou er doorheen. Boehoe. Even kijken, waar moeten we heen? De fuck is zij eigenlijk? Doe die map! Daar ben ik. Waar moet ik heen? Kijk, dat is een mooie Canada. La di da do do. Ik ga naar Karel zijn huis toe. Karel's huis was. Waar? Echt serieus, het is me nooit opgevallen dat zijn huis zo dicht bij elkaar wonen. Juist, heel goed Nederlands, ja, huizen bij elkaar wonen. Echt, wauw, god. Nou, ik word helemaal gek van mijn headset. Ik heb hem te lang op. Ik heb hem al sinds de livestream eigenlijk, dus dat is vrijdag. Ik denk dat jullie dit gaan zien, dat is dinsdag, dus ja.
Council, gather round. This must be something the new kid needs our help with.
Thank Fams ont sobi un unvartum. What language is that?
It's some kind of strange orcish. I've seen this language before. In the kingdom to the north.
Nay!
To the north?
Whatever's written on these documents is somehow the key to us recruiting the girls to our army. Is that what you're trying to tell us, new kid?
Mm-hmm.
Come on, spit it out.
I'm back. Ik ben aan het woord.
Getting that document translated isn't going to be easy. To breach the kingdom to the north, you'll have to assume another identity. Your name is no longer Commander Douchebag. It is now Larry Babinski from Cleveland.
The quickest way to the kingdom to the north is through the Lost Forest. Head north, then north again, north, and then north.
You better get a real passport photo first or you won't...
Oh yeah, I'm back.
Make it past border control.
Hey, what if on the shop, man?
We elves craft the finest shit in the land.
Waarom is er niks meer wat bij mij past? Ik wil nieuwe kleertjes. Misschien van Koopa Woop. We gaan even naar Koopa Woop. Koopa Woop Woop! Misschien is daar nog wat. Maar voor mij kan je daar nog wel, want level 12, ja. Dus ik voel dat wel van level 12 shit kopen. Tenzij dit helemaal abandoned is.
I'm staying back here to guard the base. Here's what we're selling today.
Level 11 is beter dan niks.
Deal! A nice purchase.
Nee, je moet dat er geen wapens zijn, mijn broer. Are you fucking serious? Yes, you are. No, it needs to be that way. Wat kunnen we er allemaal bij doen? Nou, doe die even bij. En we gaan hem ook even meteen opslaan. Oh, hij is leuk. Save the game. Want ik wil... Ik zie er best wel sexy uit nu. Dam, tadadam, tadadam, tadadam.
Oh my! Is that Spanish?
Yes, it is! Zie, merci beaucoup, beaucoup. Ja, si, Spanish, si, oui, la fifi. En ik wil toch wel eens weten, als ik dat ene ding doe. Kutkatten. Van hoe ver je kan gaan. Hij kan me toe voor het paspoort.
Hi, here to get your passport photo taken? Just head into the room there and we'll get started.
Oh, de koen. Die is vette koen. Dat is wanneer Stan dat ene spel speelt met Guitar Hero. De priest. Van Imagination Land. De... Hoe heet dat? Weet ik veel. Tauli. Weet ik veel. Verjaardag. En shit. Stan op een gegeven moment alles over met shit. En hier Carbon. Met de shit on hem.
Step between the lights, please. That's great. Okay, smile. Oh. Do you have anything else you could wear? Could you try something else on? Yeah, it's just not working. Let's try that other outfit.
Okay.
No, tell you what, how about just no shirt at all? Let's try that.
Okay.
Yeah, that's gonna work better. Here we go. Oh, those pants don't work with the lighting. Could you roll up your pants? Or, you know what, just take the pants off too.
Keep the pants on.
Those pants just aren't working for me.
Nay!
If you want a passport, you're gonna have to lose the pants, pal.
Nay!
Okay, that's good. Really nice. Yes, very nice. How about we lose the underwear? You sick son of a bitch! Stop him! You'll never take me alive!
Well, what are we waiting for?
A paid-off pal. Godverdomme.
Ah, 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 ah.
Kom maar, brothers. Ik vind het een vieze...
Feel my right fury!
Kill it.
Maybe now you'll turn your life around.
Wow, good job, kid. You're quite the fighter.
Mm-hmm.
All right, let's get this over with. Say cheese. Congrats, kid. You have your first passport.
Okay.
Congrats, kid. You have your first passport.
Kijk, ik ben een blootloper. Woo!
I hear CityWalk serving Mongolian food now.
Look at me, everybody. I'm running with a knife. Hey, hoe? Kijk maar. Kun je vriend worden? Kom op.
Ow! Billy tried to steal my hidey spot, but I made him go away.
Nou, je bek, kut hoer.
Some kids gave me the worst pink belly over there one time.
Dragon shard?
Yeah, you should check my mud.
Dragon shard. Nou, drie keer noord en dan komt alles goed.
Maybe we should just stay put and wait for someone to rescue us.
Nou, je bent dat is niet meer bij jou. Kan ik zo Canada weer? Ja, dan kan ik zo kan ik Canada wel weer.
I see you have a passport. All right, hand it over. Papers appear to be in order. Very well. I hereby grant thee access to the great nation of Canada. Open the gate.
Daar wil lult hij nou weer.
Oh, I'll do it. Hold on. There we go.
Halt! None shall cross in halt! None shall cross into Canada without... Oh, never mind, I've seen your passport.
Hey, Buddhist, jij mag er niet mee. Buddhist, mag hij helemaal niet mee, joh. Ik zal je het kleren aan. Nou, tijd voor de mislukte Pokémon-versie. Eerst... Wearing pants. Mag ik wel eigenlijk als ik het nu weer uitdoe? Nou. Doet.
Welcome to the shop. Can I interest you in my wares?
Maybe, maybe I don't. Ik wil het wapen even zien. Oeh, kijk. Net van 1x8. Mislukte Pokémon.
Best stay here in town. Those direwolves can rip your anus apart in mere seconds.
Toot, 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 toot. Oops. Oops. Oops.
Why, that'd just be silly.
No, I'm back. Oops.
All hail the Prince and Princess of Canada!
Hail! Yay!
Well, well, what have we here? A hero from the south? Not just anyone can pass the guard at the great border.
Echt wel? Ik kan het. Ik kom toch langs?
A passport. I am the Prince of Canada, and this is my lovely wife.
I'm the Prince of Canada.
How can I help you? What's this? Sorry, but I don't know what this says. I've seen this language before, but I believe it's spoken in a specific part of Canada. I suggest you travel west of here and seek out the Earl of Winnipeg. He can tell you where in Canada they speak this freakish tongue. But I warn you, the wilderness of Canada is filled with direwolves. You know what direwolves are, right?
Nee.
They're like wolves, but they're dire.
No, it's definitely very fair.
Hold it right there!
Here are your photos with the prince and princess. Would you like 2 8x10s or 6 5x7s? All right, there you go. You can exit right through there.
Well, I would have picked a 5x7s.
Yeah, how are you back, brothers? Nobody cares about you.
Welcome to the Ottawa Clinic. Are you here for an HIV? Your health is fully restored, and your HIV test is negative.
Woo!
If you need to get from Ottawa to Winnipeg, just follow the road.
Dit is zo de verkrekte versie van Pokémon, echt een tering. Waar moet je heen? Natuurlijk. Ik ben er gewoon omheen gelopen.
Welcome to Winnipeg.
No.
This is a conservative township, so mind your P's and Q's. Do whatever you want with your T's and M's, however.
So.
Welcome to the shop. Can I interest you in my wares?
Maybe. Altijd heb ik heb nooit genoeg, sorry. Hey, hey, gozer, 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 gozer! Yo, 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 yo! Gozer, hallo!
Maybe you should see...
This poor citizen was killed by a dire bear. Was killed by
they
a dire
say that two Canadian monks right? live on a secluded like island in the middle of Vancouver.
Up there. You know what a dire bear is, right?
No.
They say that two Canadian monks live on a secluded island in the middle of Vancouver.
Vancouver?
Ah, yes. This writing is definitely Canadian. But why should I help a foreigner when Winnipeg is completely overrun with dire bears? Tell you what, kill all the dire bears in the north of town, and I'll help you however I can.
Nee, het zal wel. Nee!
Phyllis, we can work this out! Oh, you're straight tripping, son. Feel my righteous fury.
Let us do it again.
Feel my righteous fury.
Yep, okay, klote beren. Yes, yeah, yeah. Twee van de drie. Echt, ik haat deze kutmuziek echt.
By Jove, you've done it! Look at all these dire bear pelts! Now I can finally make a dire robe! Alright, give me that document. Yes. This is actually written in the language of Eastern Canadian. The Minister of Montreal can translate it. But I'm afraid the prince has imprisoned the minister of Montreal in the caverns of Quebec. I will speak with the prince. Return to him, and he should let you speak with the minister. Boy, oh boy, I will have the most dire robe in all of Canada.
Nobody cares about you. Everybody hates you. Oh ja, hier zit de gein. Rot op, pief, pleuris, kuthoerenbeest.
We will kill him with compassion. That wasn't so bad.
Oh godverdomme.
Feel my righteous fury.
Bah! Hoppakee, oprotte klerenbeest.
There you are. I understand you wish me to release the Minister of Montreal.
Mm-hmm.
I'd like to help
Not
you, but I think this might be another ploy by the Bishop of Banff to have Montreal allowed back into the kingdom. Some Canadians think our nation should be united again, my lord.
Shut up! Okay. Who the fuck are you? Listen, it's all because the Bishop of Banff is a liberal. He does these things just to make life difficult for me.
Yeah, sure.
I must ask you to perform Hello. Another noble quest. Go to Banff and kill the bishop. Kill the Bishop of Banff for me, and bring me his balls as proof. Do this, and I shall allow you into the catacombs of Quebec. Make haste!
Make rid of it!
Oh, these are indeed troubling times. Banff? Sure, just head out the gift shop till you get to the road. Then follow it. The road.
You already
Can't
got your
it.
Photos.
Go on, get out!
Grab me the photo! Grab me the photo! Ben je ook zo'n lookalike? Nee. Dit lijkt me zo fucking veel Pokémon, echt een tering.
Woo! Who the fuck just walks into someone's house?
Moest ik heen naar Vancouver, toch? Ja, dat fucking tering. Kijk er niet gewoon netjes omheen. Ha, kutslang. Mwahaha.
Have you been to Newfoundland? You won't find better sodomy in all of Canada.
Welcome to the shop. Can I interest you in my wares?
Kijk, equipment. Ja. Ja, nou lijk ik op een little bitch dat kan je be fucked. Oh, ik moet geld hebben. Gimme. Moet even terug. Nee, ik ben nu een beetje ver. Voordat ik de bishop af ga maken, wil ik dat eerst hebben. Dit is lelijk.
Welcome to the Bank of Canada. Oho, American money. The current exchange. Welcome to the bank. Oho, American money. Welcome to the Bank of Canada. Oho, American. Welcome to the bank. Oho, I'm. Welcome to the. Oho.
Hoeveel money heb ik nu? Inventory. Maar weet ik eigenlijk hoeveel geld ik heb? Simpel. We gaan het gewoon heel simpel laten komen. Welcome to the shop. Can I interest you in my wares? Hey. Ik kan toch. Laat dan niet serieus zeggen dat ik.
Welcome to the Bank of Canada. Oh, American money. The current exchange rate is. Welcome to the Bank of Canada. Oh. Welcome to the Bank of. Oh, I'm. Welcome to the Bank. Oh, I'm.
Kijk nou weer, oké, kan ik die gluren? Ah, ik mag niet meer gluren. Jammer, slangie.
Welcome to the shop. Can I interest you in my wares?
Nee. Yay! Zo, even wat geld weg. Oh, wat op orde met die troep. Niemand wil die. Sorry.
If you're texting your friends about this game, tell them it's good.
Hi, back. Yay! I'm a bishop boy. Maar mensen, ja, wij gaan hier een eind even aan breien. Dus ik denk dat jullie hem al voelen aankomen. Ik ga hier voor nu even tot ziens bij zeggen. Maar wij zijn weer snel terug. Volgende week zijn wij gewoon weer terug. Met het hele coole spel. Net dat ik deze modificaties even heb gedaan. Mensen, ik zeg gegroet. En we zien jullie volgende week gewoon weer lekker terug bij South Park The Stick of Truth. Part 14, denk ik. Of niet, of zo wel. Dus tot de volgende keer, mensen. Vergeet jezelf niet te abonneren en like deze video. Volg ons op Twitter, daar volgen wij behoorlijk wat livestreams afkomen de komende dagen gewoon weer. Dus tot de volgende keer.